I've called a lot of Aliskerov fights. And now where he's added this striking component, he has become relatively unbeatable.